Fourth example, the coordinates of k and m are given. It is 2 and 5 here, x and minus 7 here. And the distance between them is equal to 13 units. We have to find the value of x. So d is equal to x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. x2 minus x1, x minus 2. y2 minus y1, minus 7 minus 5. D is equal to what? 13. A minus B the whole square formula. X square minus 2AB, 4X, plus B square, plus minus 7 minus 5 is equal to minus 12, minus 12 square is equal to 144, plus 144. 13 is equal to square root of X square plus 148. Let us square both the sides. So this becomes 169 is equal to X square minus 4x plus 148. Let us bring 169 to the right. It becomes minus 169. Minus 169 plus 148 is equal to 21, minus 21. So x squared minus 4x minus 21 is equal to 0. 7 threes are 21. So x squared minus 7x plus 3x minus 21 is equal to 0. X into x minus 7 plus 3 into x minus 7 is equal to 0. X plus 3 into x minus 7 is equal to 0. X minus 7 is common. So x minus 7 into x plus 3 is equal to 0. If this is equal to 0, then x is equal to 7. If this is equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 3. So two values are there. Example 5. Which point on the y-axis? Y-axis means x is equal to 0. It is neither going to the right nor going to the left. So it is 0 here. Suppose this is the point. Is equidistant from the points 12, 3 and minus 5, 10. It is 12, 3 somewhere here. And minus 5. Minus 5 means going to the left on the x-axis. Going to the left on x-axis, minus 5 and 10. This point is equidistant. This distance is equal to this distance. Suppose this is D. And D is equal to what? In this case it is, the points are 0, y and minus 5, 10. So minus 5 minus 0 square plus 10 minus y square is equal to minus 5 square is equal to 25 plus 10 minus y square is equal to 100 minus 2 20y plus y square. So this is 125 minus 20y plus y square. So this distance is equal to what? Square root of 125 minus 20y plus y square. Let us find what is this distance now. This distance is equal to 12 minus 0 square plus 3 minus y square. X2 minus x1, y2 minus y1. X2 minus x1 is equal to 12, y2 minus y1 is equal to 3 minus y. 144 plus a minus b the whole square is equal to 9 minus 6y plus y square. This is equal to what? 153 minus 6y plus y square. Now these two distance are same. Let us equate them. Is equal to 125 minus 20y plus y square. Let us remove this sign. Y squared goes off. Minus 20y becomes plus 20y. So it becomes what? 14y. 153 minus 125 is equal to 28 is equal to 0. 14y is equal to minus 14y is equal to minus 28 or y is equal to minus 2. So this point is equal to what? Y is equal to minus 2. 0 and minus 2. Let's go to exercise 28. First problem, we have to find the distance between the following pairs of points. Distance between these two points. D is equal to x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. The square root of this. This is x2, this is x1. x2 minus x1. 2 minus of minus 3 is 2 plus 3. Square plus y2 minus y1. Minus 6 minus 6. That is minus 12. Minus 12 square. 5 square. Minus 12 into minus 12 is equal to 144. Plus 144. This is equal to what? 169. Square root of 169 is equal to 13. The distance is equal to 13 units. The distance between these two points. A minus minus of A square plus B minus minus of B. So distance is equal to A minus of minus A is equal to A plus A. That is 2A. B minus of minus B is equal to B plus B. 2B. This is equal to what? 4A square plus 4B square. If you take 4 common, 4 into A square plus B square. Square root of 4 is equal to 2. So, a square plus b square. Distance is equal to 2 into square root of a square plus b square. Distance is equal to x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1. This is equal to what? 5 is a 5. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 7 upon 5. 7 upon 5 minus 2 square. Minus 4 upon 5 square. This is equal to what? Minus 7 upon 5 minus 2 upon 1 is equal to 5 is the LCM. 7 minus 1, 5 is the 5, 2 is the 10. Minus 3 upon 5 is equal to minus 3 upon 5 square. Is equal to, this is 16 upon 25 plus 9 upon 25. LCM is same. So this is 16 plus 9. 25 upon 25 is equal to 1. So 25 upon 25 is equal to 1. Square root of 1 is equal to 1. Therefore, distance is equal to 1 unit.